All right, hello friends. Here with Danny Britt. We are just talking about finger exercises, wrist exercises, good ways to build some muscles in our hands and our fingers and things like that. And a nice little exercise that we were working on the other night while we were hanging out was just going back and forth between 16th notes and 32nd notes. And it's basically just this, a measure of 16th notes on one hand, and then a measure of 32nd notes. And then what you're gonna do is cut it in half, okay? So half a measure of 16th, half a measure of 32nd notes. Do that twice, then what is it? One beat of each, you know, and then just keep cutting it down. So it will end up looking like this. 1 EM, 2 EM, 3 EM, 4 EM, 3 EM, 2 EM. 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. And I screwed up. You get the idea. And then switch it off to your left hand. Do all kinds of cool different things with it, all right? I'll write this out for you so you can have it on drum or wherever this is going to be, all right? And Danny and I have actually kind of turned it into a little duet where we just kind of trade off back and forth, all right? So we're just going to do that for you right now. It's good to practice this at first with a metronome, so that's what we're going to do right now. Very nice. And then, practice another metronome.